brother, not a recreation room. It's a fight, it's not a game.
Run if you want to, run if you will, but I came here to stay.
Now the champion had marched for 40 days, saying, send me a man to fight. The Israelites said, I've got a brave heart, but my feet are full of fright. Then a boy in a sling and a pocket full of rocks that knew how to trust and pray said, if you're going to run, Goliath, you better go now, because I came here to stay.
Run if you want to, run if you will, but I came here to stay. When I fall down, I try to get up, because I didn't start out to play.
It's a battlefield, brother, not a recreation room. It's a fight, it's not a game.
Run if you want to, run if you will, but I came here to stay.
The decree had been signed by the hand of the king, but Daniel still talked to the Lord. The hungry lions were pacing the den.
Here comes supper, one roared.
But if you'd been around anywhere close, you'd have heard old Daniel say, if you're talking about me, you can just forget it, boys, because I came here to stay.
Run if you want to, run if you will, but I came here to stay. When I fall down, I'm trying to get up, because I didn't start out to play.
It's a battlefield, brother, not a recreation room. It's a fight, it's not a game.
Run if you want to, run if you will, stay.
Now the boys wouldn't bow, and the king got mad, and he said, turn the furnace up high, tie them up, and let's throw them in. The Hebrew boys are going to fry. But a little while later, he looked in the flames, and he heard old Shadrach saying, pull up a chair, boys, and warm your hands, because we came here to stay.
Run if you want to, run if you will, but I came here to stay.